having political opinions and wanting to make change without voting is sort of like yelling into a storm. It goes in, it gets ripped up, and it gets spit out, and nothing changes. One of the cleanest and most American ways to voice your opinion is to do it at a ballot box. You can scream all you want to, but your voice will not be heard until someone who you put in a place to talk for you does. My name is Travis, I'm 35. I'm from Norfolk, Virginia, but currently living in Crown Heights. This midterm election is very important for various reasons, regardless to where you stand sociopolitically. There's lots to discuss. And as a citizen, you voice your opinion by voting. So use your voice. We are what we vote.